my kitchen. Now, it's a mess in here, so I've kind of kept the screen a little bit close so that you don't see the horrificness of what's surrounding me. However, I am introducing you today to another product that I personally love, use, and purchase. So this is a Bialetti Moka Express coffee maker. This is actually the 6-cup version. This is something that we've purchased many, many, many times. In fact, we just purchased a brand new one that we haven't even put to use yet. But this one, I have a little bit of coffee left in it from earlier, so I'm just gonna pour that right in there. What this does is makes stovetop espresso in about the same time as you can use an espresso machine, makes it as delicious, and it's a whole lot cheaper. So this little thing costs like $35, and it is amazing. We bought ours at Target. I'm gonna put an affiliate link below just so you have access to it if you're interested. So the way this works, and this was purchased coffee, or purchased, it was made earlier. So as you saw, I just poured some coffee out. You unscrew the top. You have your little espresso holder here, and so mine actually has coffee grounds in it that were used. And then you have an empty carafe at the bottom. You fill this up with water. You put fresh coffee grounds, you pour out these, you put fresh coffee grounds into that. You screw the lid on, could not be easier. Seriously, this is all there is to it. Put it on your stove, turn the stove up medium high. You let it boil for about 8 minutes or so. You can walk away, do whatever you want, make breakfast, I don't know, whatever you do. But let it boil. The coffee comes up through the bottom, or actually the water comes up through the body, through